Jack and his little orangey pal. Thank the totem I seize you. You helped Lurkers once time. You help us twos?
Look, Brooder, we've got our own problems to deal with right now.
But you no bid to do ruckus, you cause a dig. I know all caves like Back of Claw. And Mars Tomb? Nowhere there. Now metalheads find hidden Lurker village in caves. They bite and hurt village real bad. And me Lurker brothers trapped like animals.
Hello. They are animals.
We're no longer evil lurking bad to bones, Orangey boy. We good now. Metalheaders are bad. They is enemies.
Yeah, I guess we're all on the same boat now.
And this ship is sinking fast, brother.
Please save six Lurker brothers quick, and Bruno will kiss you foot.
Patrolling Sector 9. to next sector.
Yeah. can't believe it. We were so close. The Baron stole the precursor stone right out from under us. And after all of our planning and hard work, Torn has betrayed the cause.
Torn meant well. He was protecting one of our own.
We must get that stone back.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, we're working on it.
I've underestimated this Baron, and now it appears he has taken the boy as well. Think, what will the Baron's next move be?
Well, if I had the Precursor Stone with all that power, I'd use it to build a giant palace. A palace with the biggest harem of women the world has ever known. And there'd be a swimming pool filled to the brim with chocolate. Slightly minty. Yeah, yeah, a massive pool of gooey chocolate. Then the girls and I would jump in together. What?
I want you to go out to the drill platform again. If you can destroy the main control tower there, it should temporarily stop the Baron's use of eco to harm us.
Ooh!